Hey guys, I'm Cecilia Jr. here, aka Mustached Tom, and welcome back to some of our Marvel Spider-Man! If you end up enjoying this part, then consider joining my Patreon page. There'll be the second link in the description below. Alright, we're about halfway done of the DLC from the percentile in this, so running pretty smooth, I think. So let's continue on with the main quest this time. Now that Screwball's finally been dealt with thoroughly. She took the world of viral entertainment the wrong way. Aw, it cut off J. Jonah Jameson and is talking about memes.
Exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit. You're just not very good.
Let's get to work. Big and done. Yo, okay, sir.
Hey, you have to teach me how you do all that.
I wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets are.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Sincaria.
Hmm.
You have heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed.
Oh, no.
These men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obadeni.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head.
Trying to do a James Bond? Oh, that's easy. Yo!
Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources
is right.
That some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. You need to trail them. Find out where Hammerhead supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days. Like normal people.
Okay. So, honey, how was your day?
Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful.
Oh, that didn't last long. Like, yeah, what are you doing? The work I've been doing as Spider-Man.
Improve himself even further.
Further? He's already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you do not stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Uh-oh. Can't let that happen. Huh. Alright, you pizza thugs.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit.
There.
I'm just your average New Yorker.
Hey, I think man, I haven't been Peter in a whole minute.
Hugo last week. No wonder it's crowded.
Then mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for
this
Tony?
This is awkward. Why didn't I just do this as Spider-Man?
He left in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably hasn't put something
somebody following us.
cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably got stuff. He's tight with the boss.
Freaking Tony.
Whew!
Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable.
They're specifically looking for a Peter-looking kid.
Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Freaking Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. I need to get out of sight. I'll be climbing walls until I'm hidden. See me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Yeah. Spider flinging his Peter.
Thinks he's next in line.
Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Ooh la la.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take that! I'll break your friggin' jaw! Take it over! I'll still kill you! One more will finish you!
Oh, baby!
Okay, now where's that laptop? That's not it. Well, hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's gotta find my phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Oops.
Busy. Nick did some research on Sankaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
There we go. needs to do this.
You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up. They take him out of the bases. Why are you making me do your job? All right, then. How about this? How about I tell the boss exactly what you just told me? And if this thing goes south, he'll know exactly who to come down on. Yeah, that's what I thought. This ain't a negotiation. I am telling you what needs to be done. Who am I? Who am I? Are you serious right now? How about I come over there and I show you who I am? I don't want apologies. I don't want excuses. I want you to shut up and do your frickin' job. Why am I getting angry? Because I gotta listen to you jabber on like...
Oh, this guy's going on for a while.
You think I give a crap about your feelings? You don't have to like me. You just gotta respect me.
Respect.
Now, do you respect me? Yeah, that's what I thought. Huh? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
You're going down, man.
I'm sorry. Did you want some? You got some.
Hey, Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Ah!
Give me the address.
Wait, where? How did...
The address!
Calexico building. Rooftop.
Getting that intel, baby! Hey, look, a trap. If only it was, yeah, some kind of advanced warning.
I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. Trapped up with our own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Oh, sorry, did I start on you? Okay, now how do I get her out of this?
You stupid ass!
extra proud of them for some reason. Hang tight while I work on the other one. Get it? Hang tight? You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. So just say, you'd be doing us all a favor. Just one more.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Well, that didn't go well at all. Meanwhile...
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did.
A little bit of clipping.
That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Is that
everything you need to know about that ugly thing? Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Olympus hideouts around the city to earn base tokens. Okay. They just sort of appeared.
They're keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Sicaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
No problem, babe.
The entrance took time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay?
and Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin, and giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Sincaria thing.
Yeah?
It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Sincaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen.
Oh!
Other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Real news!
Okay, like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too.
Ah! Ah! You said it!
I missed her already.
Now they're underground. Underground raids. With tight, tight security.
One of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Sincaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart. Even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies. And thank you.
Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first.
Something's over.
Shh, people around here work. During the infiltration. Take a break. You earned it.
Sandwich.
Alrighty,
let's get to it.
Hey,
country, Sinkaria.
Well, the Sinkarian government has been consolidating the power for more than a decade. They are now effectively the dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sable family, is either exiled or executed.
Oh, God.
Sinkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the families of Ottoman have nowhere to escape and nowhere to go later.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Sinkaria is more concerning to her than she would ever let on.
Say that. Camera, please keep up. Where's that rocket launcher guy come from? Where is he? Whoa. Dodged out of the way. Come on. Bullshit.
Very sleepy.
Well, maybe I'll like just standing around.
It's less painful this way. When they're incapacitated.
I know one thing. That girl's got talent.
Go on alert! Spider-Man's here! He just disappeared!
Mind me.
Kind of quiet over there, Rizzillo. You still with us? Hey, someone go check out Rizzillo. Something smells fishy. I'm lost. I got it.
Why don't you set this one out?
Let's see. Well, I know it's an unusual circumstance, but based on the context, I will save it here. I'll do the rest of this off screen. Just because of the time. So, yeah. Manual save. I don't want to bore you guys too much. I know it'll be some sort of generic, like, oh, wait until the last one. So, yeah. Anyways, if you did enjoy this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One will head over to my Discord server, the other to my Patreon page. Any donations are desperately needed. And until next time, everyone. Bye-bye.